Hi, my name is Mickey McDonough. I'm a second year at the Mankato Family Medicine Residency, and I'm going to be showing you a day in the life of a family medicine resident. So for a typical day on the family medicine, the day started. I woke up at around 6:10, 6:15, and then took Teddy out for a walk. I then drove to clinic, started prepping charts. This is one of my favorite parts of the day because it's nice and quiet in the clinic and people kind of trickle in and everyone's happy. We're talking about what we did last weekend, what we're looking forward to. And then we have huddle. So huddle, we bring in all the nursing staff and our attendings, and we kind of go through our day, any needs that we can foresee. We have our health equity coordinator in case there's any social determinants of health needs, and our dentistry staff in case there's any dentistry needs or well child checks that could benefit from dentistry. We then start seeing patients. So after that, I started to see patients. I was in urgent care. The urgent care mornings are a lot of fun as well. It's just kind of a different perspective. You get a lot of acute care types of visits. After that, I went to noon conference where we learned about cirrhosis from one of our interns. At least once a year, you present a noon conference on something that you learned while on service. After that, I continued to see patients and then worked on notes. I got into medicine because I really enjoyed helping people, and science and medicine was a good combination of the two. I picked family medicine after doing multiple rotations and seeing how you could care for the whole family. I really love the continuity, getting to know my patients. I picked Mankato because I really liked how they really tailored all of the rotations towards my learning. They really focus on making sure the tasks that we do are contributing to our learning. I feel like I can go to any of my co-residents with any issues I have, and they're all extremely supportive and give great advice. Everyone really shows that they're vested in both your learning and you as a person. I like the residency because there's a lot of time both to hang out with co-residents, hang out with family, but at the same time, I feel like while I am at clinic or I'm at the hospital, I do learn a lot because a lot of the education is tailored towards me. And then I left the clinic to go pick up Teddy from daycare. After that, I went home and my husband came home, and then we ate dinner. After that, went to the gym with my co-resident Sarah. And then after getting home from the gym, went to bed. I hope you learned a lot and enjoyed learning more about our program. Thanks and have a great day.